I should send him a note.
Should let Kev know that we made it, and we're getting some vitamin D and exercise.
So we can send and receive from out here?
Yep.
Oh. Yeah, the cell tower.
Here we go.
You can see the cell tower right over there above the left end of the...
That was some aggressive play.
So you would just call this the geyser basin?
This is called the upper geyser basin. There we go. It's a little bit more... Is this splashing? Yeah, now we're getting some height.
Everybody look at me. Excellent. I like that. We are.
Yay.
Are you the show?
No. Yeah, these guys can totally deliver, let me tell you.
It's non-stop action.
That's what I thought.
I wouldn't change it.
Good.
It's awesome.
Yep.
And El Pedro is...
Our show grew up and left.
No. We're trying to savor every moment.
You should. It happens fast.
Yeah. It's amazing how fast we got to this point.
Yep.
But my husband and I were out here like 8 years ago, just the two of us. We took a snowmobile tour in.
Okay.
And realized that you could camp and cross country ski out here. And we said, okay, and the kids, we're going to help get the kids with the skills to do this, and we're going to bring them in and cross country ski. So we've been working on that for 8 years.
Good deal.
So this is the culmination of an 8-year project of how to dress, winter survival, ski skills, camping skills.
Nice.
Yep, I understand that.
Don't get wet when you're out in the cold. This is how you layer. So we just got in today.
It's slow and steady.
Just got in this afternoon, and we've got 5 days here.
See the yellow from the sulfur?
Yeah, we're only going to stay a couple of nights.
That means you probably don't want to walk in it because it's full of sulfuric acid.
Yeah, it won't be good for your shoes.
Or you.
That's true. That's true.
You fall through.
We live near Gardner, Montana.
Oh, well, you're not so far at all.
Not
you're
too far.
Like a local.
We sort of are. We're local somewhere nearby.
Montana's not big or anything, you know. We're from Columbus, Ohio.
I've heard of that. Very cool. Castle Geyser was going crazy.
Yeah, we saw it.
There. It was pretty cool.
Yeah, we saw that one.
We saw that up close.
Good.
We dialed the hotline. Apparently, Grand and Castle will be going off
saw.
Yeah, cool.
I thought I saw it said something like 10:30.
I was surprised that it's like it listed the 9 or 10 you know, that nighttime, but not this one in the afternoon. I'm like, what's up with that?
And I didn't know enough that it would go off before then. So it was quite the surprise when we walked by there. And said, oh, wow.
There's two pockets, Alexa. She in the outer one.
What are you after, dear?
Shit. I put her in the middle one. Did you even take her out?
No. I would not remove a chick.
Hey, Alexa, you're about to lose the balaclava.
Yeah, I don't look like it's a good sweat.
And Travel Patty is still right there.
Travel Patty wants to come out, though, doesn't he?
Oh, cool.
No, I like watching kids go back.
He'll have a better view, though.
Oh, sure, thank you.
I like that.
But I'm out here.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Patty and Chick Chick ready to watch.
All right. What are those?
They're alter egos. 7-year-old stuffies.
Yeah.
Well, that one's only.
Yours looks well made. It looks like my son's little Dalmatian puppy.
Yeah, he has 5 of those.
Oh.
He has 4, including this one. I got him 2 this Christmas.
Oh, nice.
So one for 2010.
4 of these, and then one big one of these, like that 5 times the size.
Wow. It's all jerky.
Billow.
Yeah. Oh,
look,
go.
Look.
Uh-oh.
Wow.
There she blows.
Whoa.
Wow, Pete.
That's actually kind of interesting.
It fly like me, Pete.
Yay!
Chick Chick is loving this.
That isn't quite as boring as you said it would be.
Looks better than Castle was. But Castle wasn't exactly completely
magic. A minor room.
Nice, you can see the base.
From this angle. It's all kind of shielded from the other side. You can see it really coming out of the hole.
Up
the
bench.
Wait, let's do a Catty and Chick Chick only photo.
Let's
do a Catty Chick Chick only photo. Ian, put Catty here. Don't let anyone see you. Just the
That's
two.
Like when I shook up a Diet Coke can and opened it.
It sprayed all over my face, but I loved it.
Yeah, and then I took my face out of the way and it did something like that.
It's almost dead. Oh, sorry. Oh, there is a little bit half your face. Okay, let's try it again.
Now she's messing up me again.
Yep, Chick Chick's messing on your head. Chick Chick loves messing on your head, though. She's messing on his head again, Mom.
Yep, there it is.
Okay, that was it. We're done.
Wow.
Yeah.
That was like nothing.
That wasn't.
It's already for dinner.
We saw Old Faithful!
Yeah!
One more thing to cross for.
It's still gone a little bit.
I can't remember, did we say we saw it?
Yeah.
Just because it's Old Faithful, and that's something you always have to see.
Remember the, you didn't say that, I was showing the kids the pictures, the obligatory Faithful picture.
Can you show them the picture of the, castle geyser coming out of our heads?
Oh yeah, that was hilarious.
You're going to be able to go see that one a lot if you're here 5 days.
Twice a day, every day. He'll just set up shop down there. Like,
take a
right
nap.
Right next to the buffalo, huh?
Yeah. He'll be on a first name base.
Talking about buffalo, what did the bison mother say to her son?
Say to her son?
Before he left for school.
Oh, let's see. Don't get caught roaming.
Bye, son.
Bye, son. I get it.
Oh, God, that was so
that's just as good.
You'll have to remember that one,
that's
Rick.
One of those. That's, sure. Yeah, that's totally.